Chapter 3, exercise 3.1. If the sides of the cuboid box are increased 1, 2, 3 units respectively to the form of the rectangular cuboid, then the volume is increased. So the same time, volume is also increased by 52 cuboid units. Find the volume of the cuboid. So sides increasing 1, 2, 3 and also volume is also increased by 52. So the sides means the value means a V plus. So therefore V plus 52 that is equal to V plus 52 that is equal to sides x plus 1 into x plus 2 into x plus 3. That is called 52 plus the sides increases, volumes also increases. So V is equal to x plus 1 into x plus 2 into x plus 3 minus 52 minus 52. V is replaced the value of V is equal to x cube. Why? Because this given that cuboid. So x cube that is equal to x plus 1 into x plus 2 into x plus 3 minus 52. Next, x cube is equal to this one inside multiplication. The first one, x square plus 2x plus x plus 1 plus 2 into x plus 3 minus 52. The next one, x cube, that is equal to the first x cube, x square plus 3x plus 2 into x plus 3 minus 52. Next, again inside multiplication, that is equal to, so first one, x cube plus 3x square, next plus 2x, next 3x square, next plus 9x, next plus 6 minus 52. So which implies x cube that is equal to x cube, x square means 6x square plus 6x square, next x means plus 11x, next minus 46. So x cube cancel, so the remaining answer 6x square plus 11x minus 46 that is equal to 0. This was the quadratic equations to find the factorized. So multiply the first term and the constant. So minus 276. Next one constant. Next one coefficient of x that is called 11. So 12. This one 23. Minus 12. And then divided by 6. So divided by 6. Divided by 6. So this one cancel 2. So x minus 2 into x plus 23 divided by 6 that is equal to 0. The first factor x minus 2 is equal to 0. Second factor x plus 23 divided by 6 is equal to 0. Then x is equal to 2. This one exists. Then x is equal to minus 23 divided by 6. So it's not possible. This one is not possible. So when the side C is x that is equal to 2, increasing the cuboid. So therefore, when x is equal to 2, which implies the volume that is equal to, volume is equal to, replace the value of x 2 plus 1 into 1 plus 2, sorry, 2 plus 2, 2 plus 3, minus 52. So V is equal to first one 3, next one 4, next one 5, minus 52. So V is equal to this one 12, 60. So V is equal to the value that is equal to increasing value is 60. So this one does not exist. So when x is equal to 2, when x is equal to 2, then V is equal to 60. Hence the answer.